So I'm here for a bit, I'm here for an hour now. We'll do whatever. I've got some questions. I want to ask you guys, you guys can ask the questions, whatever, take pictures, just have some fun. And actually, no problem seeing that. But literally, if you get behind it, if you get your confidence, you know what's happening. You've got fighting. And I think that's what happened. You just have seen everything that's happened with the car. You know, and when I drive, I don't have music system, I don't have music going, I don't have radio, I'm not on the phone, it's not like before. So I'm fighting there, you know, I'm just fighting with anything that's happening. I'm really driving now, kind of driving a lot now. I found this car about 9,500 kilometers on the road to Florida. Yeah, so that's a lot, you know, I'm just getting a 5 kilometers.
So that next time, we'll have a nicer event, we'll have food, stuff,
no cold asking there. You know, thank you so much, and I hope to see you guys tonight.